times damaged
Yeah, not
because of the
because
arguments.
it's not because of like who said this and argue. It's because the amount of times we argue over petty things with a single person, not gonna name names. It's no one that comes on usually. But yeah, it's I don't know. It's just petty arguments sometimes. I'll be back in a minute, Christoph. But right.
Okay. Okay. Shit. Weet van op die Thomas. Ik had er wel één kijken, Thomas. Maar die was weggegaan. Soms wel. Je moet zijn spoor afmaken. Oh shit, shit.
I'm back.
Hallo.
Yeah, man.
I'm still here.
We need to get a new headset, man. One keeps cutting out. I have to replug it, it's fucking annoying thing. What headset have you got, Christoph?
Wait a little bit. I've got the box with me. I got two headsets.
Two? Why have you got two headsets?
Yeah, two of trust. One was a gaming headset.
Yeah.
GS-303. Ah, I've got the Alpha Box. It's a Trust surround sound, GXT-340. It cost me 45 euros.
Yeah.
And I've got a gaming keyboard, also of Trust, GXT-280, illuminated one.
Yeah.
So, it cost me all about 100 euros.
Because you are expensive, isn't it, man? When you add it all up.
Yeah.
My mouse recently died and I bought I had a Razer Naga.
Just give
and I just can't live without the thumb grid buttons anymore, so I bought another brand that's like 50% cheaper. It's called a UTEC Venus 50. And so far it's holding up well. I had to send the other mouse back there, otherwise they'll charge me. I'm going to return it. I haven't returned it yet, man. Uh-huh. They're going to race. They might forget. We'll see.
Gotta turn my sound down in Borderlands, because Vanoppy can hear me talking with you. Dialogue volume.
Are you playing with people in Borderlands right now?
I'm not inviting any people.
Oh, it's cool, man. I don't mind. I can go quiet if you like.
No. Keep on talking.
Oh, man.
Nah, Vanoppy is a Belgian boy who I'm working in during the week. And he's also a gamer. And he has recently got a better PC than he had.
Yeah.
His previous PC was a bit of old.
So yeah.
My mouse that I've got is a Dragon War from Leviathan.
Yeah.
Nice, good mouse after all. But I'm seem to be stuck. I fell down. So I must kill myself in game.
User joined your channel.
Hello guys.
Hello guy. Hello. Gunther.
Yeah, Jan.
Jan. Goh, man. Yeah, it's all. You have almost the exact voice. So.
Jan.
Jan. I have also a Belgian viewer, Jan. One of Tonga.
Oh, nice. So, I saw your stream.
Yeah, I'm playing Thingy right now, Borderlands. I'm at level 38.
Nice.
And I'm wearing, I'm gonna see. Een Hellbinder class mod. 3 Helio skill. And increases action skill. Cooldown rate for the entire team. So, if someone joins the game, they get a benefit from my siren.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Action skill. But I'm gonna kill Nakayama.
Never heard of this. We are back.
Okay. Oh. Vanoppy, I'm using TeamSpeak to chat with the guys. And for chatting, for typing, I use Chatty. And Harry, what games do you play besides first person?
I'm playing Fallout right now. I used to play Borderlands a lot, the first Borderlands I played so much. I think I played 4 times or something with a friend. We played when the game came out, then the DLC, then the first DLC came out, we played it through again. Then the next one came out, we played it through again. And then, oh no, we only did it 3 times. And then, yeah, the last one came out, we didn't play through it again after that. But oh, it was really good, man.
Miss Moxie's arena's fucking annoying, though.
Yeah, it was fucking bullshit, that one. I don't really like arenas, because I know it feels like they cheese it a lot.
Managed to finish it once with Felt, I think, after so many times of wiping.
Yeah, I know, man, it gets annoying. I find after a while.
I'm gonna put my mic back to...
Oh, shit. I've been attacked by a... Gotcha!
Okay, man.
Put my mic back to push the dog or practice a bit for my concert tonight.
Oh, you nervous, Jan?
Yes.
You'll be fine, man. You'll wreck it. But,
Shut up! I hope so.
You're definitely gonna wreck it, man. Don't doubt yourself.
The first borderlands, I didn't level up to the max. The max was at level 62.
Yeah.
Now this level max, if you bought the DLC for Borderlands 2, lies on 72.
Yeah, man.
So.
I'm lost, I forgot what I was doing in this game. God. Oh. Game.
Yes, I did. I took a Behemoth Town in Fallout 4.
So I saw one 2 days ago, but I couldn't kill it, man. I sniped it, I got a sneak hit on it, and I barely took any health off, so I just left it, because I'm quite low level right now. So I decided I'll just leave it for now.
Someone is calling me.
Hi.
Enjoy the call, man.
Hello, Mr. Smits.
Hallo.
En, hoe is het met u?
Ja, met mij gaat het goed en met u?
Met mij alles goed. Ik speel op dit moment dinges. Borderlands 2.
Borderlands, ja.
En ik praat met een Engelse compagnon van een andere TeamSpeak server. Dus...
Ah. I'm gonna put my headset off for a bit, guys.
Hey, man.
Okay, no problem, man.
Zou ik anders ook op TeamSpeak komen?
Zijt je niet? Was je niet op... Ah, nee, dat was Mick. Nee, dan... op deze kun je niet zo makkelijk binnen geraken, omdat... Er is een paswoord op en zo. Dus... andere TeamSpeak server kun je gemakkelijker raken, omdat ik daar premium member had. Ben. Maar dan moet ik wisselen tussen de twee. En ik wil graag hier zo een beetje een conversatie houden.
Ik snap dat spel nog steeds niet, hè. Het is een soort van sniper en zo. En wat moet je dan een beetje doen?
Wat ik nu moet doen is Nakayama vermoorden. Ja,
wie?
Nakayama, dat is een van de DLC. Dat is een opdracht dat ik gekregen heb. Maar
ze vragen of je het paswoord kan doorgeven.
Ik ken het paswoord, maar ja, als er nu zo heel veel man op zijn, ja, weet je wat. Ik zal het met de dingen zo over hebben. Wie is er nu online? Wacht maar eens, hè. Ja, eentje heeft zich gemute even. En de andere is op. Oké. Okay. Ik kan het wel vragen. Want jij bent niet de enige die ook op TeamSpeak wilt komen. Van Oppie ook.
Mm-hmm.
Ja, dat is een Belg. Maar hier is ook een Engelsman. En nu wat ik nu tegen jullie aan het zeggen ben.